When selecting chains in translucent mode, Mastercam displays a loop associated with the face even if the face is on the back side of the part. The new Cplane mode has replaced the face mode in the solid chaining dialog box. The functionality varies depending on the chaining method you use with the Cplane mode selected. When you select Cplane and use the edges method of chaining, only edges parallel to the active Cplane are chainable. When you select Cplane and use the loop method of chaining, only loops parallel to the Cplane are chainable. When you select Cplane and use the face method of chaining, only faces parallel to the active Cplane are chainable. When enhanced selection like double click or triple click is used, then all faces at the same Z depth as the selected face are chained. The dynamic start point option that is available for wireframe chaining is now available for solid chaining. Dynamic start point allows you to specify a new start point of a chain without first creating wireframe geometry. Dynamic start point maintains associativity with the solid. The solid chaining modes Open Edges and Shared Edges were added to Mastercam 2020. In Mastercam 2021, these modes have been enhanced and renamed to Outer Open Edges and Outer Shared Edges. When in Outer Open Edges mode, select a solid face to chain the open edges of the face in a clockwise direction. When in Outer Shared Edges mode, select a solid face to chain the outer shared edges of the face in a counterclockwise direction. Additional selection methods are now available when using loop mode. Shift-click to select tangent faces. Alt-click to vector select. Control-click to select matching fillets and holes. Window-select to select multiple faces. Control-shift-click to select similar faces. Double-click to select a feature. Control-shift-double-click to select similar features. Triple-click to select the solid body. The solid chaining workflow has been enhanced when using the loop or partial loop methods. Mastercam no longer presents the pick a reference face dialog that allows you to cycle through the possible reference faces to choose the correct face to chain. In Mastercam 2021, you hover over the geometry until the correct loop displays. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.